Many people strive for health and happiness. Now for yourself, you know perhaps what makes you happy, but can you think about people that have a health problem and therefore are not so happy? In my work, I work a lot with patients with rare diseases, and for instance, I try to have early diagnosis by newborn screening. If a child is a few days old, you can test whether it has a certain rare disease and treat it as soon as possible so that their health stays as good as possible and also they will have a happy life. In your studies, you will also encounter a lot of innovations, and I call upon you to think about those patients that might profit from the innovations that you have found in your studies. In the Broader Mind course, you will learn about what makes you happy. I challenge you to also think about how you could use that knowledge to make others happy, your patients, etc.